Hello everyone, I hope you are well. I am Arafat on behalf of GreenTechRevolution.com. Today I'll discuss about GUI and CLI mode in Red Hat Linux system. Linux is multiple operating user system. You can log in at a time 6 users by default, but we increase 63 users account also. How to increase, we will discuss in comment session. Now say yesterday we have done installation. After you install the machine, you will get something picture. This is our graphical console. But Control Alt F1 press, then you will go GUI mode. Screen is small to big. You do press Control Shift Plus. Screen big to small, you do press Control Minus. Control Alt F2 or Control Alt F6, you can go CLI mode. Okay, let's start. We do practically. Then password press. Already we enter GUI mode. Okay, then Control Shift Plus, then terminal size will big, going to big. Okay, Control Minus, going to small, terminal size small. But when I will press Control Alt F2, Control Alt F2, then we enter CLI mode. It's called CLI mode. Then press username root, then already entered. But again return GUI mode. Again press Control Alt F1, CLI mode, it's called GUI mode. Again Control Alt F2, then CLI mode, it's called CLI mode. Okay, but you enter CLI mode, logout, EXIT, exit. Already logout, but you can press root user, but username root, use password. Okay, already login, but you can exit logout, then username Arafat, but enter password. Already login Arafat username. Thank you for watching video. Please subscribe the channel for next tutorial.